Today we're going to talk about a cute little book that I read called More Than Maybe by Erin Hahn. It is kind of a young adult, almost like it is kind of a romance book, where the basic story is of a guy who has a rock star dad. And that dad really wants him to be a rock star too because he has talent in singing and doing like composing and things like that, but he does not want to be in the public eye. Then you have a girl who kind of has a crush on the guy. She works at her stepfather's bar, but she wants to be a like either a music producer or she wants to be a music journalist. She has a blog. She wants to go to school in LA, and she has this whole plan of how she's going to do it because her stepfather's bar does like concerts and things like during the summertime, so she wants to really be in charge of that so that she can put that on her resume and her applications so that she can get a really good internship when she goes to college. So this the whole story is like trying to put together all of this, plus I think there's like another element where like at the school, he's in a composing class and she's a dancer sometimes. Like, that's how she kind of lets it all go. And she has to like team up with somebody in order to do this project where they compose based on how they're inspired by them. And then they have to make up a dance to this music. And then they do like a concert at the end of the year. So there's that whole element too, which is kind of interesting because that's how they're brought together. Like, they're friends, but they weren't really like, this is how that they're going to come together. So it's really, there's a lot of elements to this book. You know, there's the projects, the concerts, there's dealing with the parents in the situation of both families because, you know, the rock star dad really wanting this for his son, and, you know, the girl's dad, not stepdad, but dad is kind of a piece of work. And so she kind of deals with that as well. So yeah, there's a lot of components going on to this, but that is the basic premise of this book.
Okay. It seems like a really complicated drama.
It's actually not a drama.
Okay.
Cool. It's not really dramatic. It's funny. I would say it's more like...
It's more of a comedy?
Comedy, okay. Young adult. Yeah, okay, yeah, cool. Yeah. It's actually... In my opinion, it's a fun book. It was a cute book. I really, really liked it. I feel like there was a lot of... Well, it sounds like there's a lot going on. It all is pieced together in a very coherent way. Maybe I'm just not doing it justice to the actual book is about. But I really, really enjoyed it. I gave it 4 stars. But yeah, I mean, the only reason why I really gave it 4 stars and not 5... is really because I think that there were some things that could have been tightened up a little bit more in the way it was written, but other than that, it was just a really good story and I enjoyed it a lot. So thank you so much for watching, and until next time,
stay zany.
Bye-bye.